Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. Welcome to our fourth annual proposal concert. Just a couple of notes on this proposal concert and the class itself. All of the pieces that you hear tonight are either going to be original compositions or arrangements of existing pieces. And throughout the year, from September up until, today, the students in the music composition class have been going through several different types of forms of pieces and compositions. And the last composition that they do is what we call sort of a wild card composition of whatever they want to compose, whether it be a singer-songwriter piece, or a band piece, or a choir piece. You're going to hear a little bit of everything tonight. So throughout the year, we work on sonatas, we work on choral pieces, we work on band pieces, and this last one is special because they can compose whatever kind of piece they feel like composing for whatever instrumentation or ensemble. So without further ado, the first piece tonight is arranged by Gianna Maggio, and it is a Studio Ghibli medley. Thank you. night. For those of you that are back, please come up. So as they're getting ready, still talk about what, you know, some of the things that took place over the course of the last couple of weeks. The students also, if you guys can do that quietly, that'll be excellent. Thank you. So a couple of things that took place over the last couple of weeks. They were also preparing for a music commencement exam. So it's a citywide exam that the students take. That's three parts. It is a solo that they needed to perform, a reflective essay that they needed to complete, and a written exam. And if they were to complete all three parts and pass all three parts, they get what's called a Chancellor's Endorsed Arts Diploma. So every student in the music composition class was able to participate in that, and fingers crossed, hopefully all 42 of them are able to get the nice shiny diploma come graduation time next week, actually. So, cool. Without further ado, we have Jack and Herbert with her arrangement of London by Night.
Thank you.
Arlington. Tamar Darlington wrote two compositions, so you'll be hearing two of her pieces tonight. The first one is one she titled Jungle March. While they're getting set up, just to talk about, you know, how difficult it is to be able to really compose any piece of music. And you know, these students have had since September to not only learn the ins and outs of how music works. We talk a lot about music theory in the classroom, a lot of composition that we talk in the room. So they've only been doing this really since October, understanding how to put music together and to compose their own pieces. So a lot of what you're seeing tonight, they've only really been working on it for the past, well, since October. I mean, last piece they've been working on maybe since about a month and a half or so. So really proud of the work that they put in. What are you doing so far? So this is Tamar Darlington's Jungle March. The instrumentalists tend to have a good time with that one because they play their instruments and they get to perform for them. So really fascinating to see throughout the school year how everyone, especially the instrumentalists composing choral compositions and the vocalists composing instrumental compositions, everything just kind of culminates in the end to be what you're seeing today. So here's Lady Marnik with What If Tomorrow.
Tomorrow will come, tomorrow won't come, tomorrow. tomorrow.
Thank you.
with an arrangement of pretty visitors by Arthur A. Monty. Is that correct? Okay. Cool. So, you know, one cool thing about the last piece that you heard, it was originally composed by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart in his last days, actually. And he actually did not finish composing the piece. It was one of his closest friends, I believe his first name is Sussmeier, who completed that piece because Mozart had passed away. So really cool to hear a complete arrangement done by one of our students from one of arguably the greatest composer who's ever lived. So, as mentioned before, we have tons of arrangements that are going on tonight. So not only do they have to learn how to compose original pieces, which you've been hearing, but also understand how to take an existing piece of music and understand how to arrange it for whatever instrumentation they choose. This is one such example. So this is Jada Acosta with Pretty Visitors. So, students are encouraged to compose pieces of ensembles of different types. Here you have a brass quintet with only five members. As you saw, we have a small sort of combination of both band instruments and instruments that you would not normally see in a concert band setting. And as I mentioned before, the students are encouraged to compose pieces out of which way they feel would be the best to demonstrate their abilities. So then we have this arrangement of Pretty Visitors by Jada, and this is a complete shift in the opposite direction with this brass quintet, which I struggled for the last maybe week or so in getting Tamar to come up with a title for this piece, and we settled on Opus Number 1. For those of you that aren't sure, usually pieces where with no titles are just called opuses with a number next to it. So this is Tamar's brass quintet, Opus. both band instruments and instruments that, again, you would not normally see in a concert band setting. We have drum set, we have guitar, we have bass, we have piano, and we also have two different clarinets. So while they're setting up, I just want to take this time to just acknowledge the work that you've done here, that is very well managed by our assistant principal, Mr. Korn, who couldn't be here tonight, but I just want to thank him for giving us the opportunity to put this composer's concert together. Above that, the opportunity to be able to have a music composition class where the students can sort of explore their creativity as they're putting these pieces together. Mr. Cugini, the principal of Susan Weimer High School, who's super uber supportive of the arts program here. My fellow colleagues that I work with, Mr. Maxwell, Mr. Russo, Mr. Wage, Mr. Russo, Mr. Riddell, who work with these students on a daily basis so that we can put on a concert like this. So thank you, Mr. Maniscalco, who's back there. So here is Lillian Slattery's arrangement of While My Guitar Gently Moves. Thank you. next, we have a solo work, an original song by Jamie Leecha called Never Done.
Still here? Did you go? Did I?
performed by Chris Galindo.
Thank you.
According to Christian, this is a sequel to a composition composed last year by a former student, which was entitled Red Truck.